The federal government on Thursday asked Nigerians to comply with COVID-19 health guidelines as the holiday season approaches. The call was part of the resolutions at the National Economic Council meeting chaired by Vice President Yemi Osinbajo. The council blamed the recent increase of COVID-19 cases to non-compliance with health guidelines such as the wearing of face masks, social distancing, and hand washing.